Today I came to the Prime Minister's office. The Prime Minister briefed me about the current situation in your country. Especially, he told me that after 2 years, for the first time, you have the complete cabinet. And he also informed me about the plan in the future to fight against COVID-19 in your country, and also for the social economic recovery after the COVID-19. So I think under the leadership of the current 8th constitutional government, your country has achieved a lot in fighting against COVID-19. Also, you have some ambitious plan in the future for the economic recovery. So this is a very good and encouraging news to us. In the talk, I also talked with your Prime Minister that in the future, when fighting against COVID-19, Chinese government will continue help Timor-Leste, will continue help in supplying some medical supplies and other materials. Also, according to our plan, we also would like to do something for your economic recovery under the Belt and Road Initiative. So I think under the joint efforts from all the international counterparts, Timor-Leste finally can win the victory over the COVID-19 and also can get the economic recovery very soon. Thank you.